The city is an open grave.
What have they done to my city? A curse upon them all!
We'll be lucky if we find any survivors.
Come on. This way.
You're a human. What are you doing here? And how... But it's the prince.
Look out! Up there!
Trolls around. We're looking for the king. Where is he?
He's dead. You can't stay here, Prince. The city's not safe.
Get us out of here, please. They might send us to their camps at any time.
Go on. The way is clear. Hurry up and get to the support pillar in the north. There's a passageway there. Once you're outside, go east to the cliff. That's where the survivors have their camp.
All right, but what do we do if we come across a patrol?
We can't go with you guys, but I'll give you some tips on how to get out of this. To start with, don't bunch up. Send a scout out front and keep someone in back to watch behind you. And above all, make sure you stay quiet. The living dead aren't particularly watchful. If you stay in the shadows and you're careful, you'll be okay.
Thank you, mercenary.
I've got one last piece of advice. People always think about being brave. Fuck that. Be scared and stay vigilant. If you start losing it, use your anger and don't panic. You'll know what to do.
Thanks again. And see you later, I hope.
Ugh!